Here are today's top five news stories. One, Delta passenger's dog who went missing at Atlanta Airport found safe after 3 weeks. Two, Disney plans to release a $1,500 movie bundle with 100 of its most popular films. Three, The Simpsons celebrate its historical making 35th season. Four, a Massachusetts town was flooded with 10 inches of rain in 6 hours. And finally, number five, the French government agency says the iPhone 12 emits too much radiation and must be removed from the market.